Mighty Midwest. I'm on I-69, getting off at the DuPont Road exit, and we're going to show you what's called a Diamond Mixmaster. Supposedly, this is supposed to help curb traffic accidents. So you tell me what you think of the Diamond Mixmaster. So we pull up. As you can see, the traffic is on the opposite side of the road over here. Normally, the eastbound lane would be going the opposite direction, but the westbound lane is on the south side of the road. And the eastbound lane is on the north side of the road. So we'll show you how this works in a minute. So I haven't heard about what kind of accidents have been down here since this thing has been created. Here we go, we got a green light. Again, we're on the south side of the road. We're normally going westbound, we'd be on the other side of the road. Got the light here, and you got the west eastbound cars there, and there you go. That's the Diamond Mixmaster. Over and out from the Mighty Midwest.